In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a personalized image in Hyperize and attach it to your message template in Linked Helper. Firstly, let's create a campaign. I'd like to send a personalized image to those who accept my invitation request, so I'm going to use Invite and Follow Up campaign template. You can create your connection message on the first step, but I'm just going to leave it like this. This one you can skip. I'm going to disable the automatic invites canceller for now. This will be my follow-up message with an image, but we'll set it later. And there will be no more follow-up, so I just click finish. And now we can collect profiles to the campaign. Here you should select a source for collecting profiles. I'm going with LinkedIn search page. I also want to apply some additional filters here to make my search results more specific. I'm going to stop collecting now. I guess this amount of profiles is enough for a training purpose. Let's go back to the campaigns tab to review the workflow and create a message with a personalized image. So there are four actions in my workflow: invite second and third level contacts, then filter those who accept, my follow-up message with an image, and check for replies. Now let's set the message template. Select Hyperize here. And if you don't see these options, navigate to the bottom right corner, click Available Optional Plugins, and install Attach Personalized Images. At this point, we should navigate to the Hyperize website. You might need to create an account firstly, but I'm just going to log into mine. Once you've created an account, switch to Images tab and select Create New Image. This option is for GIFs, and we need the other one. You can select a predefined message template or create a new one. I'm going with Create Your Own Template. To set a background picture, you can also select any image that you like from the menu or upload yours. To give a message a personal touch, I'm going to use my photo, so I have to upload it here. It is possible to add several layers to your image. You can also change the background color. And I'd like to add the LinkedIn profile's photo as a layer. We'll need to set a variable for making this picture change according to the profile's photo. I'll show how to do this later. You can also add different shapes. I'm going to use this bubble, and I'd like to add text in here so it seems like I'm thinking about it. When you are done with customizing your image, click Save. And now we need to get the URL of this image to add it to Linked Helper. At the bottom of the created image, there is the Get Code button. Click it and select the Linked Helper integration. Copy the code, go back to Linked Helper and insert the link here. And now we have to set the variable for an avatar of a profile. For this, we need firstly select the appropriate hyperize variable, which is profile image URL. We should also set a relevant linked helper variable, but for doing this, we need to create a custom one. Navigate to the queue of the campaign. You should switch to the Lists tab and download the profiles into a CSV file. After that, upload the same CSV file back to the same queue and the file with custom variables. If you don't see this button to upload custom variables, please navigate to the plugin store and make sure that you have custom template variables plugin installed. And here I need to select avatar as custom field and click upload. Now we should also have a look at the queue to find those without a profile picture. You can also apply a corresponding filter by clicking No for avatar. And now I can either exclude or delete this profile from the queue. And I'd like to copy the link to one of the avatar to use it in the preview section later. Now let's go back to the workflow and message template editor to set the custom variable that we've just created. It is possible to preview the image and test the variables on the right side of your screen. Here, I'm going to paste the link that I copied before, and you can see how the image changes. You can also add some text here, and I'd like to delete everything but salutation here. When everything is set, click Save and Close button, and now we can start the campaign. Firstly, this campaign will be sending connection requests, and when someone accepts my invitation, a follow-up message with the image will be sent. So let's skip this part and have a look at how Linked Helper sends a message with the personalized image. Hyperize feature is available only for messages to first connections, group members, and event attendees. If you use Message to First Connections action, you can collect profiles from my network page. Once they are collected, you can filter them in the queue and exclude those that you don't want to process in this action.